Winds yesterday and today have made for challenging driving conditions and left a lot of damage.
The general manager of the Black Hills Stock Show and Rodeo in Rapid City says there is damage to the Central States Fair complex. He says the wind tore the roof off of the livestock barn. It landed on another barn. Wind gusts were reported at more than 70 miles an hour in Rapid City during that time. We've included more wind damage under this KELOLAND.com original on our website right now.